ladies and gentlemen, give it up for David Garibaldi.